We find excuses to come here.
You know, when you own a restaurant, your customers really can't say anything better than that. The Lunchbox Market in Webster City just opened last fall.
But it already has quite a following. Steve Carlin's cruising for comfort food again tonight. I understand you're not eating a huge tenderloin or a great big beef sandwich tonight.
No, I'm not, Stacey. I've been cruising for comfort food for quite a while now, and people love all that great big stuff. But lately, more and more folks have been asking me if I could just mix in a salad. So I did at a Webster City eatery that has a great mix of food.
A good place to stop for midday sustenance sits right across the street from the old Webster Theater at 6:09 Second. Especially when the clock on the wall nears noon.
It's an attraction for Webster City.
It's called the Lunchbox Market.
Well, it's just excellent food for us.
And after a quick look at the menu,
it's always consistent. It's the same every time you can come.
And a peek at what lies behind the display case glass.
It's a lot of stuff that you can't really find at some of the other restaurants here in town.
You may never want to leave.
We find excuses to come here.
You heard them. The motto here is good food, good times. And it seems to be working for the Lunchbox Market.
I wanted to do made from scratch food.
Deb Hansen is the owner.
And I don't think very many restaurants offer that anymore.
Last October is when she first lifted the lid on the lunchbox.
It's a lot more work, but I think people really do enjoy that.
And she did it at the urging of her kids. Sometimes helper, 28-year-old Holly.
I'm a sandwich artist.
And 24-year-old sandwich-making son, Matt.
She's always made good food at home, and so we just kind of talked her into it.
I've always liked to cook. And it seemed like people always liked my food.
Deb does your standard Iowa comfort food delicacies.
We do have hot beefs, which is a popular choice.
But she also dallies in food for the diet conscious.
A lot of salads. We do a lot of salads.
The Lunchbox is just a real good down-home deli.
And I think everybody always enjoys a good sandwich and some homemade soup.
So do like a lot of people. Have a salad and chase it down with a piece of made-from-scratch cheesecake or pie.
Yeah, they're calorie-free.
It's not a totally guilt-free way to go, but it's pretty good.
Thanks, KCCI.
Oh, thank you. The Lunchbox Market is open 11 to 4 Monday through Friday and 11 to 2 on Saturday.
So I can forgive you having salad because you had a good-looking dessert.
I balanced it out, Stacey.
Cheesecake was fantastic.
Yeah, it was Snickers cheesecake, and it was, you know, just full of chunks and caramel and cheesecake. You know, anything with cream cheese in it's fantastic in my book.
Yeah, and that little side of whipped cream wasn't too bad either.
And there were desserts all over the place in that restaurant. So good place, really, really nice people, too.
Thank you, Steve.